extra progression, geometry progression, GP. So all of you know about this one also. Form of the terms of GP. A R square, A R cube, and so on. A R power minus 1, and so on. So second one by first one is R. Third one by second one is also R. Fourth one by third one is also R. In that case, we can say that the numbers are in GP. A is first term, R is common ratio, that is equal to nth term by n minus 1th term. So in arithmetic progression, common difference is difference of Pn and Pn minus 1th term. So it will be nth term by n minus 1th term. And formula for nth term, this is nth term formula, A into R power n minus 1. A is first term, R is common ratio, and sum of n terms of GP formula, A into R power n minus 1 by R minus 1. Sum of infinite number of terms of GP formula, A by 1 minus R, when R lies between minus 1 and plus 1. Otherwise, this is not possible to find sum of an infinite number of terms of GP. Meaningless. So, all of you know all these things. So, one new thing, this is formula for nth term of GP from beginning. Similarly, nth term of GP from ending is L by R power n minus 1. L is the last term. In arithmetic progression, the nth term from ending is L minus of n minus 1 into DL. So here L by R power n minus 1. L is the last term. So except this one, we only need to reach like we already. School and Austin. Still, what is some already? Simple properties of GP. If A1, A2, and so on, AN are in GP, each number is multiplied by K, then the numbers are all also in GP. Each number divisible by any non-zero real number, then the numbers are also in GP. A1 power k, A2 power k, A3 power k, and so on. K is any non-zero integer, then they are also in GP. When A1, A2, A3 are in GP. Next, A1, A2, A3, and so on, AN are in GP. Then the products A1 into AN equal to A2 into AN minus 1 equal to, and so on. Product of first one and last one equal to product of second one and second one remaining, and so on. A3 sum equal to A1 plus AN equal to A2 plus AN minus 1, and so on. A1, A2, A3, and so on, AN are in AP, then they reciprocal GP, then their reciprocals are also in GP. 1 by A1, comma, 1 by A2, comma, 1 by A3, and so on, 1 by AN are also in GP. So these are the simple properties of GP. So it may obvious prove out the simple prove each button. Just remember. Now, geometric mean. Geometric mean of n terms A1, A2, A3, and so on, AN is product of the numbers A1, A2, and so on, AN whole power 1 by number of numbers. Geometric mean of n numbers is defined as product of the numbers whole power 1 by number of numbers. What is arithmetic mean? Sum of the numbers by number of numbers. Suppose there are two numbers. Geometric mean of A comma B is root AB. Suppose there are three numbers. Geometric mean of ABC is ABC A into B into C whole power 1 by 3 etc. So this is about geometric mean of two n numbers. Next. Then I discuss this on the class floor. The n alternating means are inserted between two fixed positive numbers. Then formula for common difference, formula for rth alternating mean, formula for sum of n alternating means inserted between two numbers a comma b. See a alage similar concept. See a r square, a r cube, and so on, a r power n minus 1, a r power n are clearly in GP. Okay, see, observe geometric mean of these two is a r of the children. Geometric mean of these two and the material is geometric mean of a comma b and root a b. See, root of a into a r square equal to a r square. Similarly, geometric mean of these two is a r square of them. So root of a r into a r cube is also a r square of them. Similarly, geometric mean of these two is a r cube and so on. Okay. And next term related to GP, AR power n plus 1. Okay, now concept. Children, if there are n geometric means between two numbers A and B, anyway, G1, G2, G3 and so on, Gn. And it is G1, it is G2, it is G3, and so on, it is Gn. So, n geometric means are inserted between two numbers A comma B, then four levels. First one, they are in GP. Where? This is nothing but this sequence. They are in GP. First one over. Second one. What is second one? Formula for common ratio of this GP in terms of A comma B. I am finding common ratio. I am deriving formula for common ratio. B is equal to A r power n plus 1. B equal to A into r power n plus 1. From this, r power n plus 1 equal to B by A. Next, r equal to B by A whole power 1 by n plus 1. Okay. So, by heart this one. Formula for common ratio B by A whole power 1 by n plus 1. Nimna common difference formula which is B minus A by n plus 1. Here, B by A whole power 1 by n plus 1. Next. Third one. Formula for first geometric mean, second geometric mean, third geometric mean, etc. First geometric mean. G1 means A r. R means B by A whole power 1 by n plus 1. G2 is A r square. That is B by A whole power 2 by n plus 1, etc. Now general. GK. K to geometric mean formula. A into B by A whole power K by n plus 1. So, formula for k to geometric mean when n geometric means are inserted between two numbers is a into b by a whole power k by n plus 1. A is first term, b is last term. Okay, n stand for number of geometric means inserted between two numbers. So, you have to by heart common ratio formula, k to geometric mean formula, and one more thing. product of n geometric means g1 into g2 into g3 into and so on gn, and then product of all these. I am finding product of all these geometric means, a into a into a into and so on, n times means a power n, r into r square, r cube and so on, r power n means r power 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on n equal to a power n into r power 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus and so on n is n into n plus 1 by 2 equal to a power n into r value. R value is b by a whole power 1 by n plus 1 whole power n into n plus 1 by 2. N plus 1, n plus 1 cancel. A power n into b power n by 2 by a power n by 2. A power n by a power n by 2 is a power n by 2. Finally, ab whole power n by 2. That is nothing but root AB whole power n. Now, why not this one? Product of n geometric means, when n geometric means are inserted between two numbers is root of AB whole power n. In our class, sum of n arithmetic means formula. Like the product of n geometric means formula. So, why not all these? This one, and product of n geometric means formula. Okay. So this is about GP, theory, concept, formulas, properties, etc. So see problems. Problems to some physical condition. Class was compulsory. Class was compulsory. Right, all of you see the notes while I am reading the problem. First one, the value of 0.2 to the power log base root 5 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8 plus 1 by 16 and so on up to infinity. Base root, first this is clear, these are in GP, so formula for sum of infinite number of terms of GP, a by 1 minus r, from that we can find this value. Here base root 5 only, here 0.2 only. So one of the properties of logarithms, a to the power of log x to the base a equal to x. When these two are, the numbers at these two places are equal, this is equal to x. But our property you have it. Here we have 5 only. Here we have 0.2 only. So finally, 0.2 on the last only, 0.2 the 5 on x plus 7. 0.2 is nothing but 0, 2 by 10, 2 by 10 and 1 by 5. 1 by 5. Log root 5 ने 5 power 1 by 2 रास पर चुन, so 5 by 7 चुनेगा, so we can apply that formula. Now sum of infinite GP formula a by 1 minus r, right? 1 by 5 means 5 power minus 1, ये front के 1 by 1 by 2 आएंगे 2, logarithm base 5. So this is nothing but 1 by 4 by 1 by 2 means 1 by 2. Okay, the minus 2 e plus 3 goes in there. 5, 5, 7. So this is equal to this number. 1 by 2 whole power minus 2 is 4. In the logarithm property is what? Just by using sum of infinite g. Okay. See, second one. See the notes.
In a GP, if the first term is 3 GP, first term means A equal to 3. Nth term is 96, that means A plus, Nth term means A into R power n minus 1 equal to 96. Sum of n terms is 189. Sum of n terms, A into R power n minus 1 by R minus 1 equal to 189. Now required is number of terms, means the value of n is required. Okay. So, put A equal to 3 in given two equations. When A is 3, 3 3 is 3 2 is. When A is 3, 3 6 is 3 3 is. So, by solving these two equations, we can find the values of R and N. So, then the R power N by R is also. So, in some cases, particularly in GP, solving lengthy avachu, okasari as not possible avachu. Not possible avachu. Okasari lengthy avachu. In that case, by trial and error, we have to find the values of R and N. Trial and error, yala ante, hint ide meeku. 32 ante 2 power 5, 63 kada, 63. So, 64 is 2 power 6. Trial and error. Clearly, by trial and error, the value of R is 2. 2 power 5, the value of n equal to 6. This one satisfied by r equal to 2 and n equal to 6. Now put r equal to 2, n equal to 2, this one also satisfied. So 2 power 6 equal to 63. So n equal to 6. So clearly by trial and error from these two equations, r equal to 2 and n equal to 6. Third important to latest grade ever tell you, and you got a whole restrictive model which you will do. 3, 4, 5. 3 problems you do. 3, 4, 5. You can also weekends where it's not that important you have to take. One and two. But final exam will be even latest grade ever tell you. See, sum of n terms of 6 plus, 66 plus, 666 plus, and so on. Sum of n terms. 6, 6, first 6 come on there. 1 plus, 11 plus, 111 plus, and so on. Next, multiply and dividing it to 9. Working to the third word, 9 plus, 99 plus, 999 plus, and so on. So, 6 by 9 is 2 by 3. 9 can be expressed as 10 minus 1. 99 is 100 minus 1. 999 is 1000 minus 1 and so on. So, you will have my answer. So, 10 plus, 10 square plus, 10 cube plus and so on, 10 power n. Minus 1, minus 1, minus 1 and so on, n times. There is one, clearly they are in GP. There is formula for sum of n terms of GP. By using that one, can, we can find that square. So, next we'll do, now let's go and say what you want to do. See, sixth one. If x power 18 equal to y power 21 equal to z power 28, then the value of 3 log x base y comma 3 log y base z comma 7 log z base x r u dash. This model ఈ నంబర్స్ చేంజ్ చేస్తూ ఈ కోఎఫిషియెంట్ చేంజ్ చేస్తూ ఉంటుంటే అవి కొన్నేమో ఏపీలో వస్తాయి, కొన్నేమో జీపీలో వస్తాయి, అంటే ఎస్పీలో చేసే ముందు రైట్. two methods to first method to first I am taking this x power 18 equal to y power 21 taking logarithm on both sides 18 log x equal to 21 log y from this log x by log y equal to 21 by 18 log x by log y is nothing but log x to the base 5 equal to 21 by 18 okay so from these two log x to the base y equal to 21 by 18 so sir x y 21 by 18 similarly by equating these two log y base z equal to 28 by 21 and by equating these two log z base x also log z base x also and 18 by 28 now 3 into log so into 3 then into 3 change then into 7 change so 3 numbers also clearly ab a b log g b log is okay so a b log is Seventh one. A GP consists of an even number of terms if sum of all the terms is 5 times the sum of those terms occupy the odd places. Okay, then common ratio of that GP is number of terms of GP is even. So I am assuming number of terms is 2n. A A R square, A R cube, 2n term, A R power 2n minus 1, then मुंडे term हो, A R power 2n minus 1, okay? Now given, sum of all terms, sum of all these, A plus A R plus and so on, A R power 2n minus 1. Sum of 2n terms equal to 5 times sum of odd terms means a plus a r square plus and so on until n terms maybe 2n terms clearly they are in GP by using sum of n terms of GP formula a into r power n means 2n minus 1 by r minus 1 equal to 5 into same a into r power here r means r square common ratio is r square in this sequence r power n number of terms is n minus 1 by r square minus 1 so clearly a cancel r minus 1 r square minus 1 and r plus 1 Oh, r power 2n minus 1, r power 2n minus 1 also cancel. You also get the value of r. R value which is equal. R value which is the n value which is. Next. Eighth one. Eighth one, in a positive GP, positive GP means that is increasing GP only. Positive GP is that increasing GP. In a positive, in a increasing GP, and the one A P lo positive A P negative A P and that is positive A P and the common difference is positive, and values are increasing. Negative AP means decreasing. Okay, they are also in increasing AP, decreasing AP. Okay, in a positive GP, nth term is equal to nth term
term is equal to sum of the next two terms then common ratio. So terms t1, t2, t3 and so on this one. Nth term is equal to sum of next two terms. And t1 equal to t2 plus t3, t2 equal to t3 plus t4, t3 equal to t4 plus t5. All this is what means to. Nth term and nth place man estimation this coach kada. T1 equal to T2 plus T3. T1 is first term. T2 is second term. T3 is third term. A cancel. Get quadratic in the variable R. R square plus R minus 1 equal to 0. So no rational factors. So minus 3 plus R minus root of A square minus 4AC by 2A. So minus 1 plus R minus root 5 by 2. So positive means R value positive 1. So minus 3 is negative, therefore r equal to root 5 minus 1 by 2. But also see the terms of sin 18. Sin 18 decrease value root 5 minus 1 by 4. So multiply dividing into 2, root 5 minus 1 by 4 can increase with the sin 18 degrees. So this is a very, very standard problem. Term is equal to sum of the next two terms, then the value of common ratio R is 2 sin 18 degrees. See, ninth one. Let AN is nth term of GP such that sigma n equal to 1 to 100, A 2N equal to alpha. And sigma n equal to 1 to 100, a 2n minus 1 equal to beta, then common ratio of that gp is okay. Required is common ratio. First, see given one. When, so what will the sigma? When n is 1, a to n means the sum of even terms only. So n equal to 1, a 2 plus a 4 plus a 6 and so on equal to alpha. Okay, means a r a 2, next a r cube and so on equal to alpha. Number of terms is 100. Sum of n terms of GP formula. A into A is first term R. R is R square whole power 100 minus 1 by R square minus 1 equal to alpha. Okay. See this one. Sum of R terms. This is A1 plus A3 and so on equal to beta. So that means A plus A R square plus and so on beta. This is also sum of 100 terms. So formula A into R means R square whole power 100 minus 1 by R minus 1 equal to beta. Now we need the common ratio R mean. So clearly by observing these two, first one by second one equal to this R is control. Therefore R equal to alpha by beta. Alpha by beta is clearly equal to required common ratio of R. So options in terms of alpha and beta, that is alpha by beta answer. Are you sure the given BTS required question in the problems? Tenth important to the model first is trigonometry level isundi sigma sin power n sigma cos power n sigma sin power n into cos power n more than one answers are possible. Okay, see x equal to sigma a power n equal to 0 to infinity, y equal to sigma n equal to 0 to infinity t power n Z equal to sigma AB whole power n, n equal to 0 to infinity. Then after relations among x, y and z. Okay. Here is your open this sigma. 1 plus a plus a square plus up to infinity. Sum of infinite number of terms of GP. Formula a by 1 minus r. Similarly, y equal to 1 by 1 minus b because common ratio. Z equal to 1 by 1 minus ab. So we need relation among x, y, z means without eliminate to a and b. From this, 1 by x equal to 1 minus b. Therefore, a equal to 1 minus a equal to 1 minus 1 by x. Therefore, x minus 1 by x. Similarly, b equal to y minus 1 by y. Now replace 1 by 1 minus a can replace with x minus 1 by x, b replace with y minus 1 by y. Now simplify. See, 11th one. If the sum of an infinite GP is 2, so A by 1 minus R. So, first sequence A, AR, AR square, and so on, this one then. Sum of infinite GP, A by 1 minus R equal to 2. If the sum of the squares, squares the sequence and A square, AR whole square, AR square, whole square, and so it is equal. Sum of the squares and A plus A square by 1 minus R plus R square equal to 4 by 3. Now required is a third term. Third term and AR square required. And we have to find the value of A and R. By solving these two, we can find the values of A and R in the summation. Equation 1, equation 2. Clearly, we can eliminate to A by squaring this one and dividing it to that one. So, equation 1 squared by equation 2. Amount number 2, A squared, cancel. 1 minus R squared by 1 minus R whole squared. Equal to 4 by 3 and 3. 1 minus r squared is 1 plus r into 1 minus r. 1 plus r by 1 minus r equal to 3. So, by solving r, by applying component and dividend, get the value of r. From that, we can find the value of, from this equation, we can find the value of a. By substitute those values in this one, get the value of 2. The required. Third term. See, fourth term. A square is drawn by joining the midpoints of the given square, a third square, next square, in the same way, and this process continues indefinitely, means up to infinite number of times. If a side of the first square is 16 cm, then the sum of the areas of all these squares. Okay? Good? Easy. First, there is a square. There is another second square formed by the joining midpoints of the first square. Hello? We don't need to join as the second, third square, fourth square. This way, indefinite, and up to infinite number of times. Required is sum of the areas of all these squares, and given that sum of side of the first square is 60. From this we can find the side of the second square. So sum, I am finding sum of areas of all circles. Area of the first square, 16 square side plus. Now I am finding side of the second square. 16 means 8 means this is root of 64 plus 64 means 128. So side of second one is root 128. Therefore area of that one is root 128 whole square in charge and so up to infinity. Clear they are in GP. It is just one quarter square. So infinite GP formula A by 1 minus R. R means 128 by 256 means 192. Now simplify. Now see the problems related to geometric means. Geometric means concept and a new concept. Enter term of GP, sum of n terms of GP, sum of n number of terms of GP, we already temple of just the problem. So, sorry, geometric means. So, n geometric means G1, G2, and so on, Gn are inserted between two fixed numbers A, comma B. Then, four results. So, first one, they are in GP, and the common ratio of that GP formula B by A whole power 1 by n plus 1 and kth geometric mean formula A into B by A whole power K by n plus 1 and formula for product of n geometric means root AB whole power n. A is first term, B is last term. N stand, N is the number of geometric means inserted between two numbers A, comma B. In four, sorry, over three, four times, trying formulas, compulsory. Rashtan and Mutunjay. Just the formula, under Krishna, the formula of the is the richest. See, next, 13th one. That is something. One of the five geometric means between 1 by 3 and 243 is 4. And indirectly, there are five geometric means between 1 by 3 and 243 which is. So the value of E is 1 by 3. The value of E is 243. Between two numbers, there are five geometric means. If I know one of them concordi, and they ask for verification. G1 concordi, G1, G2, G3 concordi, the option to score. Okay, more than one answer like the mountain concordi, G1 to G5. Then formula, G1 formula, A into A, R, A into B by A whole power 1 by N plus 1. So, A value 1 by 3, B by A, 243 by 1 by 3 and so 729 whole power 1 by n stand for number of geometric means and 6. In simplify this thing 729 is 3 power 6 plus 4 6 times 3 by 3 1 is and the options go later. Other similarly you can find G2, G3, G4, G5. G2 formula A into B by A whole power 2 by n plus 1. G3 formula. A into B by A whole power 3 by n plus 1, etc. That's my question. Okay. Next. See, 14th question. Yes, that's it. See, 14th one. If x comma y comma z are three geometric means between two numbers 6 comma 54, then the value of z. X, y, z are three geometric means between two numbers 6 comma 54 means a equal to 6, b equal to 54, z is required. Means that is third geometric mean formula a into b by a whole power 3 by n plus 1. A is 6, b is 54, n is number of geometric means three. If I substitute corresponding value, 15 more a bar change. If x be arithmetic mean, y comma z be two geometric means between any two positive numbers, then y cube plus z cube by x, y, z. So answer independent of two numbers. First I am assuming two numbers, so a comma b as usual. Given that x is one arithmetic mean between a and b. So x is arithmetic mean of a and b means so a plus b by y comma z are two geometric means between a and b. Therefore, y is the first geometric mean formula. B by a whole power 1 by n plus 1. N is number of geometric means. Z is the second geometric mean. Second geometric mean a into b by a whole power 2 by n plus 1 means 2 by 3. Now required y cube plus z cube by x into y into z. So clearly y cube is a cube into b by a, z cube is a cube into b square by a square. X into y into z. X is a plus b by 2. Y into z. A square into b by a whole power 1 by 3 plus 2 by 3 and 1. Now simplification to a cube by a means a square b plus a b square. A plus b by 2 into AB. Now we can take AB. I have shown you. Multiply this A square B plus AB square cancel 1 by 1 by 2 is B. So that is independent of two fixed numbers A comma B. So standard requirement. See next 16th one. A, B, C are in A, B and B minus A, C minus B, A are in G, B. Then A is to B is to C equal. Three terms are in AP means clearly second one minus first one equal to third one minus the second one. B minus A equal to C minus B. That means 2B equal to A plus C. Three terms are in AP. 2B equal to A plus C. Then three numbers are in GP. Three numbers ABC are in GP formula. B square equal to AC. That means square of second one equal to product of first one and third one. Then B minus A into CB. Now replace the Munde Vasanaki B minus A equal to C minus B Vasanaki. Now B minus A can replace with C minus B. right side c minus 3 whole square. So c minus 3 for that minus. So c minus 3 equal to a. Now I am eliminating b. C minus, you know, definite ratio of relation between two numbers or something. Tarvata. Okay. Replace 2 into b can replace with 2 c minus a from this equal to a plus c. So 2 c minus c. C equal to a plus 2 a. 3. Alla, a is to c or something. Evaluate the substitute chest b value or something. Then a is to b is to c. See 17 problem. This is also a old standard problem. And here, so a equal to am, g equal to gm of two numbers. Then the numbers are in terms of a comma g. Arithmetic mean of two numbers. Geometric mean of two numbers in G, what are the numbers? If you are solving quadratic, like sum of the roots, sum of the squares of the roots implies what is the quadratic equation whose roots alpha comma beta. Just the other data and other model. But if numbers happen, A and G each other. So, but the numbers are in terms of A comma G. First, I had assuming the required numbers are A comma B. Given that arithmetic mean of two numbers c is a, means a plus b by 2 equal to a, therefore a plus b equal to 2a. Geometric mean of two numbers means root of ab equal to g, therefore ab equal to g square. Now we have some of the required product of the required and solving and interest rather. Sum of the two numbers x plus y and x into y implies x and y comfort balance on the thing. So a minus b whole square can be expressed as a plus b whole square minus 4a. A plus b whole square is 4a square minus 4a into b and a g square. Therefore 4 into a square minus 2 g square. Therefore a minus b equal to plus r minus 2 into root of a square minus a square. Now we have a plus b and a minus b. By solving those two, get the values of a. A plus b equal to 2a. A minus b equal to plus r minus, you know this one, let's guess this one. 2 root of a square minus b square. So by adding these two, get the value of b. By subtract, get the value of g. Like minus k is one of the values. Okay. See next to 18th one. If GM comma AM of two positive numbers are in the ratio 12:13, then the numbers are in the ratio. Right? I am assuming the numbers are A comma B. Given that GM AM ratio, GM means root of AB, AM means A plus B by 2 equal to 12 by 13 is given. So it all the 2 equation for 10, 6, squaring on both sides, AB by A plus B whole square equal to 36 by 160, 9. So AB equal to 30, so now we can assume AB equal to 36 into K. A plus B whole square equal to 169 into K. I assume this much. So in that time, A minus B whole square can be expressed as A plus B whole square minus 4A. A plus B whole square is 169 మనకాల్సిన ఫైనల్ యాక్చువల్గా అయితే ఏం చేయాలంటే ఎలా ఉన్నప్పుడు వీ కెన్ అస్యూమ్ ఏబి ఈక్వల్ టు 36 కే ఏ ప్లస్ బి హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ఈక్వల్ టు 169 కే తీసుకోవచ్చు. దెర్ఫోర్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ఈజ్ 169 కే మైనస్ 4ab మీన్స్ 144 కే ఈక్వల్ టు 25 కే. Therefore, a case where this one is compartment square root of this one. Consider a minus b equal to 5k. Now, a plus b is 13k. A plus b is 13k. So, by adding and subtracting at the values of a comma b in terms of k, but we need ratio, no problem with k. Next, 19 to 1. If x comma 2x plus 2 comma 3x plus 3 are in GP, then fourth term means this is first term, second term, third term of GP. Now required is fourth term. So there are in GP means second one by first one equal to third one by second one. 2x plus 2 by x equal to 3x plus 3 by 2x plus 2. So 2x plus 2 by x equal to, clearly this is equal to 3 by 2. From this we can find the value of x. Once x can go now and then first term was to the second term was to the third term was to the and the a value or value was to the. From that we can find the value of the fourth term. Read next one, 20. If capital A equal to 1 plus r power a plus r power 2a plus r power 3a up to infinity and capital B equal to 1 plus r power b plus r power 2b plus r power 3b up to infinity. Now required is a by b, small a by small b in terms of capital A comma capital B. In the one sum case already, infinite GP problem, A in terms of X much and same other. First, from this, A equal to, clearly they are in GP sum of infinite number of terms of GP formula A by 1 minus R means R power A. Similarly, from this, B equal to 1 by 1 minus R power B. But we need the value of small a in terms of capital A. First to taking reciprocal on both sides, 1 by capital A equal to 1 minus r power a. From this r power a equal to 1 minus 1 by a, so a minus 1 by a. From this a equal to, how long to the? N equal to a power x, then that x equal to logarithm of n to the base. That x equal to logarithm of n to the base. Same. R power a equal to this one means a equal to logarithm of a minus 1 by a to the base r. Similarly, same b equal to. B equal to logarithm of b minus 1 by b base r. Now required a by b equal to. So base r this is one. Log a minus 1 by a to the base b minus 1 by b. One of the properties. Log x to the base a by log y to the same base can be expressed as log x to the base y. Okay. Thank you.
See 21. If it is model, if a power n plus b power n by a power n minus 1 plus b power n minus 1 is geometric mean of a comma b, then arithmetic mean of a comma b, find the value of m and verification is done. Here is the verification. 0, 1, 1 by 2, minus 1. So given that this is geometric mean of a comma b means, we know that geometric mean of a comma b is root k. You done? By trial and error, for what value of n these two are equal, check this out. That n equal to 0, etc. Clearly, when n equal to 1 by 2, h is equal to r h. See, when n is 1 by 2, root k plus root b by 1 by 2 minus 1 is minus 1 by 2 means 1 by root k plus root b. So clearly, there is nothing but root k. Because the problems already, next class, what will be advanced related already. But final exam like that, GP and the word AP problems important. AP, GP, even if you have 90% of the day, even if you have AP 70 to 80% cases in the remaining cases, GP problems.